Skip Heartless. NBA players are going after Fox Sports' Skip Bayless after he used Gordon Hayward's injury Tuesday night as an opportunity to take a shot at LeBron James. Hayward suffered a fractured ankle in the Celtics' season opener against the Cavaliers Tuesday night after jumping for a pass and landing awkwardly on his foot. The moment had both teams feeling sympathy for Hayward, but Bayless showed no compassion and took to Twitter to blast LeBron. In one tweet, he called the injury awful, but then followed it up with a post suggesting LeBron and the Cavaliers would have an easier time getting back to the NBA Finals this year, where they'd lose again. Hayward's injury, a blow to season Celtics championship hopes. If Gordon Hayward is gone, maybe for the season, LeBron's path to losing a sixth finals gets even easier. Skip Bayless. At Real Skip Bayless. October 18, 2017. Players around the league, journalists and other athletes saw Bayless tweet and made sure to fire back at the Fox Sports pundit. Really? You are a heartless clown. Go paint your face. https://t.co/1hi-npwdw7trudygay. At Rudy Gay. October 18, 2017. Raptors guard DeMar DeRozan did not hold back when responding to Skip Bayless' tweet about LeBron James following Gordon Hayward's injury. Twitter. Jesus, Skip could have waited to the AM. Robert Little. At BSO. October 18, 2017. Fans also made their voices heard by going after Bayless using GIFs and some calling him despicable. Quote, literally, dude, you are by far the most despicable sports media person on the planet. Pete Pistone. At Pistone. October 18, 2017. NBA players have been voicing their thoughts and prayers for Hayward after he suffered the injury. Kyrie Irving, Hayward's teammate, told ESPN after the game he was going to pray for his teammate and compared the moment to when he saw Paul George get hurt playing for Team USA. NBA stars react to Gordon Hayward's gruesome leg injury. Sports most gruesome injuries. It's tough. I've seen a few injuries in my career and I've had a few, Irving said. Probably two of the worst ones I've been in the game watching. One was George at USA and this one tonight. It's not a great sight to see, but you gotta pick yourself up. Just keep on fighting, man. We understand that, Hayward, God willing, will be fine, and we are going to continue to pray for him and be there for him as best we can. Quote, Hayward was expected to be a key player for the Celtics this year in a season they were likely going to go toe-to-toe with the Cavaliers to reach the NBA Finals.